Yehoshua declares, the spirit of the church is a dead church. It has lost its life and sensitivity. It has grown cold, no longer burning hot. It is lackluster, lukewarm, idle, unprofitable, and broken, and it shall be abandoned. And every spirit that confesseth not that Jesus Christ is come in the flesh is not of God. And this is that spirit of Antichrist, whereof ye have heard that it should come, and even now already is it in the world. Ye are of God, little children, and have overcome them, because greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. They are of the world, therefore speak they of the world, and the world heareth them. We are of God. He that knoweth God heareth us. He that is not of God heareth not us. Hereby know we the spirit of error. Beloved, let us love one another. For love is of God, and everyone that loveth is born of God and knoweth God. They are more concerned with pomp and appearance, vain and ostentatious displays, than the things of God. Therefore the tormentor shall elicit the truth from them, to obtain and draw out what they suppress, cover up, and hide. The oppressor shall overwhelm and crush them by the unjust use of force and his tyrannical authority, as an inquisitor and jailer whose job it is to torture. He shall test their mettle, their character, moral, and ethical strength, vexing them with grievous pains to harass and distress them as ships tossed with waves, testing their gold to divulge the truth through torture, pains, disease, and the torments of death and hell, to get to the bottom of it, to get to the truth. But you shall walk, to travel on foot and pass over, appearing as a supernatural being, as spirits, and you shall reign as kings, exercising kingly power, as governor of a province during the messianic rule. Christians shall reign in the millennium, exercising the highest influence and control. And he has made us unto our God kings and priests, and we shall reign on the earth. Our leader and commander is the King of the Jews, God and Christ, the King of Israel, the foundation of power, the Messiah and supreme ruler over all. And we shall walk with him, appearing as supernatural beings, as spirits. The tormentor shall accost and interrogate you. Consult God, seek to know God's purpose and to do his will. Urgently plead, pray, and invoke God in the time of trouble, when you are searched, examined, and interrogated, to elicit information. Utter, speak, and testify of Jesus. Speak well of him, praise him, and do not speak ill of him. Yehoshua declares, speak a single word, the name Jesus, that my servant shall be healed. He said this by his messenger, exerting control and authority over me, commanding me to speak, to make known his thoughts, to declare them and to disseminate them by report, to bring them forth to light as God's light of truth and knowledge exposed to the view of all. Yehoshua declares, pour forth and utter speech, let it flow as a stream, copiously and gracefully. Speak, and I shall exercise power over you. Rely upon the name and authority of Messiah, and I will receive you, because you bear my name and are devoted to my authority and instruction. And you shall do anything upon the name of Christ. Worship and profess his name, that blessings may attend bountifully. Fall upon your face, and you shall be changed, instantaneously teleported, dematerialized at one place, and recreated at another. Call upon the name of Jesus, that help may come from that name, and you shall be given virtue and praise, moral excellence and righteousness. You shall have the excellence of Christ in body and mind, to be pure and innocent, free from guilt, in God's power and perfection, which shines forth in our gratuitous calling and in the whole work of salvation. You shall have the splendor and glory of the Messiah and the praises of God. The man-child shall remove us and carry us away. Amen. Shalom.